Hi and welcome to the session. Let's work out the following question. Question says a two-digit number is four times the sum of its digits and twice the product of the digits. Find the number. Let us see the solution to this question. Let the number at units place be y and at tens place be x. Therefore, the number is 10x plus y. Now, according to the question, the number that is 10x plus y is equal to 4 times the sum of its digits, that is x plus y. This implies 10x plus y is equal to 4y plus 4x. This implies 10x minus 4x plus y minus 4y is equal to 0. This implies that 6x minus 3y is equal to 0. This implies 3 into 2x minus y is equal to 0. Or 2x minus y is equal to 0. Also, 10x plus y is equal to 2xy. Because this two-digit number is twice the product of its digits. Now, from 1 we get y is equal to 2x, we call this 2, we call this 3. From 2 and 3 we get 10x plus 2x is equal to 2x into 2x. This implies 12x is equal to 4x squared. This implies 12 is equal to 4x. This implies that x is equal to 12 divided by 4, that is equal to 3. Therefore, y is equal to 2x, that is 2 into 3, that is equal to 6. Therefore, the required number is 10x plus y, that is 10 into 3 plus 6, that is equal to 30 plus 6, that is equal to 36. So our answer to this question is 36. I hope that you understood the solution and enjoyed the session. Have a good day.